Hey guys, I'm Sofia Carson, and we are going to make Uma's Tentacle Tidy inspired by Descendants 2. You will need two kitchen roll tubes, a piece of card, blue paint, a paintbrush, a piece of mesh, purple felt, pink felt, a glue gun, a finger protector, a marker pen, hole punch, and scissors. Some of the steps are tricky, so if you need to, ask an adult to help. Take your two kitchen rolls and with your marker pen, make a mark in the middle of one and make two marks on the second. Carefully cut up the tubes at the marks. Now you'll have two tall tubes and three smaller tubes. Using the glue gun, attach the three shorter tubes to the front edge of the piece of cardboard. Glue the two taller tubes behind them, like this. Next, use your paintbrush to thickly coat the tubes and base in two shades of blue paint. When dry, this is what it will look like. Now, take your two sheets of felt. On the larger purple piece, draw some fearsome tentacles with your marker pen. On the pink piece, draw lots of different sized circles. Carefully cut out all your shapes. With the hole punch, make a hole in the center of each of the circles to make the suckers. Using the glue gun and finger protector, stick the felt suckers to one side of each of your tentacles. Take the base and glue the tentacles to the sides of the tubes. Make them really curl around. To finish, loosely glue the mesh around the base of the desk tidy to make your foamy seat. Now, any pirate will walk the plank before messing with your Uma's Tentacle Tidy.
For more like this, tune into Disney Channel. Meanwhile, click or tap to subscribe.